to help all Cubans plug into the global economy and enjoy a higher standard of living, while also giving the people of the United States an opportunity to learn about Cuba and develop relationships with the people of an island that's only 90 miles from our shores.
We appreciate the measures that President Obama has taken to increase flexibility on the economic, commercial, and financial blockade. We believe that we can keep working even before it gets through Congress, and that the President has the power to advance along this path.